Car's done, man. Car's almost done. Everything in it, the axles, the half shaft. Car's complete. Literally missing K-Pro, DC5 type R ECU. Everything's here. Stock injectors. I'm running the stock pump for now. We just trying to get this thing started, get it running. I should be fine. I had a B20 in here with no power at all. So this should be way better than what I had for now until I want to turbo it or whatever I want to do. Whole car set up, you know, missing little shit, you know, put the hose clamp on here, find a little filter for this. Little shit, little small things, bro. This car was completely stock single cam when I got it. I took the motor out, sold the car to my buddy, got the car back, put a B series in it. Car ran fine every day, no issues. It just wasn't doing it for me. The B20 was not doing it for me anymore. It was just not it. So, and you know, parts for B series is getting more and more rare to find. Shifter works fine. Goes in every gear like butter. Transmission is butter. Well worth the money I paid for it. After we done with all this and this thing cranks up, we're gonna look for some 98 fenders, 98 front bumper, 98 front hood. And unless I can find some 2000 fenders, cause I got a 2000 bumper, 2000 hood, 2000 headlights. Whoever had the car prior to me, or you know, whoever had it did that. So other than that, we're gonna sand the whole fucking car down with an electric sander. So before me, the previous owner deleted the antenna. So we gotta grind this down, smoothing that out. That's nothing. Other than that, car's clean title. Got the roof, I mean the hood exit, it was on this hood already. This one came from my boy, Robert Garcia. If I did go turbo, I got a hood for it, so. Other than that, this is my K24 EK hatch, and we are complete. Every part on this car was purchased. Nothing was pretty much like findable, you know, for free, because B-Series, you know, it's a lot of free parts laying around. If you're going to stick into a budget and you really, really, really want to be faster than a single cam, you can do a basic B-Series setup. But the way I do it, the way I barter for parts, you could probably do a B-Series setup for about 2 G's, 2.5, probably 2,500. Computer, motor, shift linkage, mounts, it's straightforward. Get you a nice little chipped ECU, you'll be okay out here. Me personally, I had B-Series, had single cams, turbo beamers, slow V8s, I didn't have it all. I never had a K-Series hatchback. So, motor's in, motor's done. Everything's tightened up, speed sensor. We're gonna add oil in it. We're gonna add trans fluid in it in a minute. We're gonna do oil change, spark plugs is brand new, coil packs are solid. Valve cover gasket is brand new fuel rail. Cooling system period, I mean fuel system period is brand new. Steel breaker clutch line. All our OEM sensors, even the one that needs to be adjusted when I start the car. Pulley brand new, worked like a dream. Honestly, I was suspect because of the brand. I looked at a couple reviews, it was 50-50. Hey, what the fuck is, you know, shit, might as well take my chance. It's only a $36 part. So, other than that, this is the K24 EK hatchback 1996. And you guys will be seeing it soon.